Off the corner of 7th Street in Osborne, you'll notice the Taco Guild. But did you know this place dates back before even Arizona was even a state?
The roof, the walls, the floor, obviously the stained glass windows, but they really went to the trouble of making sure they also kept the plaques of the people that originally made the donations.
We're touring the inside of a taco restaurant near downtown Phoenix with Sean Snelling, the director of operations at Taco Guild. Built in 1893 as a church called Smith's Chapel, named after its owners George and Edna Smith, at the time it would have been just only about the only thing around here in what is now a very busy part of town.
One of the stones says 1893. Is when the very first church was built here, and then the 1948 when they did rebuild the current church. Moving those cornerstones, they uncovered a time capsule, and the biggest piece of history was in there.
While renovating this restaurant in November 2013, many of its items from the original building were preserved for diners to see.
These are some of the contents from the time capsule. You can see you got the church registry there from 1885. This is a deed, the title deed, notarized from the territory of Arizona.
Sean says former members of the church frequently return to the building to donate items like programs, photographs of inside the church, and badges.
And it just reminds you that this building meant a lot of things to a lot of people well before we ever walked in. I mean, we're the caretakers now, but I mean, people were married here. People were put to rest here. People were baptized here. I mean, it's an important building to a lot of people, long before we ever came along.
That's why Taco Guild pays homage to the church by their menus, scriptures on the walls, and their plates. To stop by and take in all the nostalgia of sitting in a place older than Arizona itself. After all, this may be the only place around while drinking in church is encouraged. For Positively Arizona, I'm Jay Russell.